Why do you struggle, little man?
Your Cassandra. Flora sent me to aid you. She said that Corvin Castle had been overrun by demons.
It is, but your aid is another matter. My family has protected Corvin for generations. We have no need for outsiders. Still, I suppose I must find some use for you. Meet me further up the river, if you can survive that long. You're here, and you're still alive. Surprising.
I've been at this for some time now, Cassandra. I'm harder to kill than you might think.
Speaking as Flora DeSanti's personal assassin, I would not be so sure. The Demon Lord Samael has made his lair within the castle walls. His legions occupy the countryside for miles around. If we are to strike his blackened heart and live another day, we must be more cunning than he expects.
You mean attack the castle gates as a diversion, then infiltrate the place after he repositions his troops? It's risky, yes, but it could work.
Yeah.
It's done. Samael's legions are already regrouping near the front gate. Let's find another infiltration route before they...
You're late. Follow me. Now.
Not much of a conversationalist, are you?
Samael has already moved most of his forces out of the village, but not all of them. Hellspawn patrols still stalk the streets.
Blocking our best infiltration route. Follow my lead, assassin. We'll make short work of them yet. Give a compliment. Of sorts.
Don't press your luck, Templar.